Chinese President Xi Jinping has visited to Caracas, signs 30 cooperation agreements with his Venezuelan counterpart Nicolas Maduro in energy, mining, technology, power, infrastructure, and cultural matters. China has become Venezuela's second largest trading partner, while Venezuela is China's fourth largest trading partner in Latin America, an important partner for energy cooperation and a major market of contracts projects. Before Venezuela, Xi also paid state visits to Brazil and Argentina. In Brazil, he attended the sixth BRICS summit and met leaders of Latin American and Caribbean nations.